Keith, during your time studying level 3 with Leisure Industry Academy, you discussed several training methods, fartlek training, interval training, LSD. But what would your advice be if someone came to you and wants to prepare for a half marathon or a 5K?
Yeah, definitely. Training in your aerobic zone is very good for it. You have to put in the time. Plenty of interval training, bringing the heart rate down, bringing it back up, gets you a wee bit fitter, quicker. It's good for burning the calories also. Just get the miles under the legs, get on the treadmill, practice it. Start off slow, go up high, come back down. It's definitely a great way. Just build the miles and eventually you'll get to the 10K. And if you want to go on again, double it up, go and do the half marathon.
Okay, and do you have any advice with regard to breathing while you're running? Because that's something I know I struggle with.
Yeah, you have to go long, slow, deep breaths. Chill out, don't panic.
Good advice.
Yeah, slow the heart rate down, keep the legs going fast, and you'll definitely make the finish line.
Keith, during the course I heard you mention taper running. Can you tell me a wee bit about that?
Yeah, it's if you need to set out to your end goal, so you just can't run in and do your end goal straight away, you have to build up to it. So whenever you're doing long, slow duration running, once you've got the miles under the legs, if you're going to do a half marathon, you don't want to be doing 10 or 12 miles a couple of days before. So building up and then coming down nice and steady. So you're tapering down from, say, 6, 4 and 2 miles, ready for the 13 at the end of the tapering session. So you're building up, coming down nice and slowly, and then ready for the race at the end of the tapering period.
Keith, could you talk to me a wee bit about your heart rate training with regard to your hill training, for example?
Yeah, heart rate training is a real good tool to be using at the moment. Whenever you're doing the hill sprints, you want to get the heart rate right up, 60, 70, 80, 90, even 100% max. So you're sprinting up the hill for maybe 1 minute, 1 minute 30 seconds, turn and come back down, could take anything 2 to 3 minutes, let the heart rate come right back down again, do you feel good, turn around, hit it hard again, full attack. 80, 90, 100%.
And what hills do you use?
Use hills out the back of the house, actually. It takes me 1 minute 30 seconds to get to the top of it.
Brilliant.
2 minute recovery on the way back down. You can also do it on the treadmill. Put the incline up 6, 7, 8%. Go for a minute hard. Bring the treadmill back down. Let the heart rate come back down. Go again.
Brilliant. Thank you, Kate.
No problem.
If I wanted to get in touch with you, if any of our Facebook friends want to get in touch with you, how can they find you, Keith?
Yeah, well, I'm on Facebook as Keith Clark, and then I also have my DACA Garage Facebook page for kettlebells and circuits, and now personal training after my level 3.
Oh, perfect. Great. Thank you, Keith.
Thank you very much.